Most of the protest remains peaceful. There are people trying to start violence. And there are people trying to stop people. I have to close the window. Tear gas got into our apartment yesterday and it was not peaceful. It's not good. The police are still ordering people to leave and throwing tear gas. I really hope this wasn't going to happen tonight. Police on bikes are